Larissa's landlord confirms she hasn't seen her since June 3rd, but then she directs them to Larissa's car, which mysteriously reappeared 8 days ago.
All of a sudden, it was there. Like somebody brought it back.
But she usually doesn't park there.
And still no sign of Larissa.
The fact that the car reappeared without her reappearing raised very large flags immediately.
Do you have a set of keys? No need, it's open.
And the circumstances only grow more suspicious when the police look inside.
Smell that?
The missing persons detective smelled a cleaning agent.
Bleach.
This car was manually, chemically cleaned, and not only was it spotless, it was absent of any belongings of Larissa's, which to us was very alarming.
Roderick spots another red flag.
Hey guys, look at the seat. It's pushed all the way back. I mean, my sister's only 5'2".